Ladies and gentlemen, it's an honor to introduce Trevor Hastie. His name is synonymous with the elements of statistical learning, and he's done phenomenal work. Most of all of our algorithms that we use on a daily basis have been invented by in his office or around his office. And over the last three decades, some phenomenal work at Stanford. And so today he's going to be speaking about some really interesting stuff. But before that, I would love to have him present our community awards. And so thank you for being here, Trevor. First, the most open source contributor, we have Erin Liddell and Chris Sievers. Come from there. Here's Trevor.
Congratulations. Hi.
It's Mike.
Hi. Congratulations, yeah.
Erin wrote the H2O ensemble piece, and she'll talk about that later today. And Chris worked on the Krylo project, so, and amongst other things. So look forward to more contributions from you. Do you want to say something?
I guess you'll hear more about H2O Ensemble if you come to my talk at the other stage at 11:50. It's basically an R interface that does ensemble learning with H2O. So if that's interesting to you, come by and listen. Thanks.
And I'm talking about Krylov at 1:30, I think is. You can check the schedule. It's kind of fun. It's a way to sort of, if you have an existing cloud, to sort of get all of your research people on-demand compute without them having to worry about the fiddly bits. And H2O is one of the core components.
Thank you.
There you go. Congratulations. Congratulations.
Next up is popular blogs. Actually, Joe Fichow, who can't be here, wrote one of the most popular blog about us, deep learning with H2O. He's in London, and he's sent a long email, which I will publish to the H2O stream. But definitely has done a really good work. Let me call to stage Joseph Rickert. His blog, Diving into H2O, got really one of our earliest recognitions of the product, and then led to several other users taking the product and reblogging it. So Joseph is
not chief anything, just
at Revolution, and has kept the flag of R flying over the last half a decade, pretty much. So
yeah, congratulations. Thank you. Hey,
well, it's a great pleasure and honor and surprise to be here. We work really hard at Revolution to identify people who are making contributions to the R language, and we try to write about it, and every once in a while we get it right. So I'm really happy we did that this time. Thank you.
Great job.
Next up is our very own community. Kaggle includes the community of data scientists, so people have been participating at Kaggle. So our very own Arno Kandel will be to the stage.
Arno.
Well, thank you.
Is there a click? Does it work?
Yeah, thank you. That's surprising to me, but I'm working hard on Kaggle as well as a and at H2O itself, right, there's always time at midnight or so to make one more submission. And my goal really is to learn as much as I can about data science, not just about supercomputing and machine learning algorithms, but also about how to apply them to real data science. So hopefully that goes into the product. Thank you.
There's Jofai Chow as well, who's done a lot of work on Kaggle. We looked at all the meetup attendees, and there's one person who stands out in attending most all of our meetups or most of the meetups, Sanjay Shroff. I don't know if he's in the audience, but we definitely have a community award for him as well. Want to bring up Ayer Pele and two Twitter handles. We've never actually met these people, as you can tell. So King Wolf and Ayer Pele are the two Twitter handles which have most retweeted H2O tweets and other tweets in general in the space. But if they're in the audience, we have awards for them, or they can come pick them up. You should probably retweet their certificates in kind. Thank you very much.